Good afternoon. I am Angelika Parchomenko, Associate Professor of Software Tools Department, National University Zaporizhia Polytechnic, Ukraine. Let me present our work, Method of Monitoring of Young Assets Physical State Indicators based on the wearable devices usage. The task of monitoring of human physical state during sport training was considered in this work. It is especially important to monitor the health status of young athletes, as very intense physical activity can lead to irreversible consequences. The investigation has revealed that the existing approaches and software systems are not focused on the control of the health of a person who is injured in the gym. However, monitoring indicators of the athlete's physical state during a particular training session and subsequent analysis of these indicators are the most informative for assessing the success of the training plan as a whole. Such accounting is useful for both amateurs and professional athletes, especially for beginners, including kids. Therefore, the implementation of the opportunity for the coach to effectively monitor the indicators of the physical state of juniors during training is an urgent task. The possibilities of popular on-the-market wearable devices have been analyzed for its solving. As known, different modern fitness bracelets, smartwatches, and even wireless Bluetooth earbuds can be connected with a smartphone for different data transmission. Typically, all these devices are focused on individual usage, and the data are usually just displayed locally for self-monitoring. They do not provide centralized data collection and storage for processing and generating recommendations for the following physical activities planning. In some cases, where data collection and visualization in the cloud service is provided, nevertheless, the data is available only to the owners of the devices for self-monitoring. For this work, budget fitness bracelet Xiaomi Mi Band 2 was tested. This device performs all the basic functions of a standard fitness bracelet, in particular the measuring of such important indicator as heart rate. Thus, this fitness bracelet can be used as an inexpensive solution for dynamic monitoring of athlete's physical state. Almost all manufacturers of fitness bracelets provide their own unique application that works only with devices from this manufacturer. The software for fitness bracelet allows to send various information from device to smartphone using the wireless connection. After taking measurements, the fitness bracelet is synchronized with the smartphone and transfers the data for processing to the application. In addition, some programs allow communication between people who use these bracelets. However, the urgent task is to develop a web application for centralized data collection from such devices during training exercises and data processing for further usage by coach in training planning. The goals of the work are research and practical implementation of the method of obtaining and processing information on the indicators of the physical state of the juniors directly in dynamic during sport training. The objectives of the work are investigation of different approaches to method realization, development of the web application for data collection, processing, and visualization, and testing the web application. For the implementation of the technology for obtaining data transmitted by the device, several variants have been considered. They are to write own mobile application for Android that would synchronize with the device and exchange data, to receive data from another application through the universal application program interface, for example, Google Fit. And another variant, to receive data without the usage of a smartphone, but with the personal computer. As a result of the study, Web Bluetooth technology was chosen for monitoring system realization. Web Bluetooth allows to control any Bluetooth low energy device, including a smart bracelet, directly from a personal computer or a smartphone without the installation of a special application. In addition, such a solution will be cross-platform. We got the list of characteristics and descriptors for working with bracelet using the free configuration software and RF Connect for Bluetooth low energy devices. In this work, the training impulse method is used for assessing training intensity since it takes into account the combination of external load and the physiological response of the athlete's body. The general view of training-based model is presented on this slide. In accordance with the proposed algorithm, such indicators as the maximum heat rate during training, the pull zones and their duration, the level of metabolism and the pull zone in accordance with the anaerobic threshold are calculated. The developed web application has a three-tiered architecture. It includes the server level as well as the database with which the application server level works. A client program connects to the application server. Fitness bracelet connects to the client program using the web Bluetooth application program interface. HTML, CSS, JavaScript, PHP languages were used for the application development. A cross-platform integrated development environment, PHP Storm from JBrains, has been also used. This slide shows a form with the basic information about indicators of an athlete's physical state during training. The data collected by system can be effectively used by coach for improving the effectiveness of training for optimal development of athletes. For individual planning of athletes' training loads, a special environment can be realized based on the fuzzy reasoning model for decision support system. With recommendation formation about the individual combination of intensity, duration, and frequency of training for different juniors, knowledge-based recommendation method can be realized in future. The scientific novelty of the work lies in the fact that the method of monitoring indicators of athlete's physical state had been further developed through the implementation of the method of reading data from a fitness bracelet with the usage of web Bluetooth technology. The practical value of the work is that the implemented method makes it easy to obtain data for monitoring the physical state of athletes directly during training. In the future, the application requires the implementation of the ability to receive data from multiple devices simultaneously. Thank you for your attention.